This is crazy. This is madness. This is ridiculous. Democracy is the right that people have to choose their representative.
Virginia Raggi is the new mayor of Rome, who came to office with little political experience. Her party opposes Renzi's constitutional reform.
He doesn't want to change the country. He just wants more power.
That's an incredible accusation to make. More power to do what?
What he wants. Maybe all the laws that he wants to do without having a great opposition from the parliament.